How to lose weight fast. There are many ways to lose a lot of weight fast. With that being said, many diet plans leave you feeling hungry or unsatisfied. However, not all diets have this effect. Low-carb diets are effective for weight loss and may be easier to stick to than other diets. In this video, we will show you different ways and eventually we'll give out our best recipe of the day that'll help you lose many pounds every week without having to starve yourself. So please bear with us till the end and make the most of the video. First, start by cutting back on carbs. The most important part is to cut back on sugars and starches or carbohydrates. When you do that, your hunger levels go down and you generally end up eating significantly fewer calories. Instead of burning carbs for energy, your body now starts burning stored fat for energy. Another benefit of cutting carbs is that it lowers insulin levels, causing the kidneys to shed excess sodium and water. This reduces bloating and unnecessary water weight. According to some dietitians, it's not uncommon to lose up to 10 pounds, sometimes more, in the first week of eating this way. This weight loss includes both body fat and water weight. 2. Eat protein, fat, and vegetables. Each one of your meals should include a protein source, low-carb vegetables. As a general rule, try eating 2 to 3 meals per day. And don't be afraid of eating healthy fats.
Oh my God.
Trying to do low-carb and low-fat at the same time can make sticking to the diet very difficult. Sources of healthy fats include olive oil, coconut oil, avocado oil. Studies comparing low-carbs and low-fat diets suggest that a low-carb diet might even make you lose up to 3 times as much weight as typical low-fat. Now as we promised, let's get you straight to the recipe that'll help you lose pounds of stubborn belly fat in only a few days. All you need is a cup of hot water. Add 1 teaspoon of ground cumin, then mix these two together. After getting mixed very well, add 1 small bag of black tea. Mix well and squeeze half a lemon on it, and also cut the lemon peel and throw it in the water. Finally, cover up and let it sit for 10 minutes. Eventually, bring another cup and filter in order to get rid of lemon peels and other impurities. Drink 1 cup in the morning and 1 cup in the evening every day for an entire month. Results are gonna be amazing. In the end, we would like to remind you of hitting the like button and the subscribes so that you always stay tuned. And if there is someone you care about, do not forget to share this video with them. Stay healthy.